Savell's going to bring it to the net, but can't control it in front and loses behind. Picked up outside by Coy Kendall. Coy Kendall now fighting forward underneath us. Dumont against the wall, and Lang picks it up against the wall, and he'll skate it back with 2.5 minutes left to play. Give it up on the far right side for Holmitz. Holmitz to the net, crashing the net, score! Oh my! Holmitz went airborne to score that shot. Oh, that was unbelievable. I'm so glad you got to see that on TV and I'm not on radio, because I don't know that I could have made that sound as pretty as it was. He went up and tore it. He was crashing the net, and as he tried to stay on his skates, skates came out from under him, had enough presence of mind to use the stick to slide the puck in and get the win in overtime. Your game winner, scored by number 41, Ethan Holmitz, and that gives New England the win, and that makes Philadelphia, I believe, their first loss of the season from a 4-22 team.